Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our yet distant learning program from American Bridge International School. Yeah, we teach you again. Yes, everyone. How are you this morning? Yeah, good, right? Yeah, teacher, you're so good. So, everyone, could you tell me, did you prepare your material already, right? Yes, great. So now, let's tell me together, what day is today, everyone? Yes, great, today is Friday, the last day of this week, right? Yes, for tomorrow, yes, and next tomorrow, yes, it is holiday, right? Saturday and Sunday is your holiday, right, everyone? Yes, great. So today is Friday. Who can spell Friday? Yeah, Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. What about the month, everyone? Yeah, June, right? June, J-U-N-E. So every Friday, what will we study, everyone? Yes, we will study in jungle and treehouse. But for today, we also have, yes, quiz one, right? Yes, have quiz one for this month, right? Quiz one for June. So after we end our lesson in jungle and treehouse, we will do, yes, quiz, right, everyone? Yes, great. So don't forget review our lesson. Yeah, for quiz one, okay, in the session, okay, everyone, great. So today, Friday, first session, we will study in jungle phonics. We will study no sound, yes, sound, and. But before we go to, study the no sound, teacher want to review the sound that you have learned yesterday. Yes, everyone, what sound that you have learned yesterday? Yes, sound up, right? Up, okay. This is the word that's used with sound up, right? So what is this, everyone? Yes, great, top, right? Let's spell top. Yeah, top, T-U-B, top. Yeah, great, top. T-U-B, top. Yes, great. And next, this one. Next, this one, everyone, what is this? Yes, great, this one is rub, right? Rub, let's spell rub. Rub, R-U-B, rub, okay. And what about this one? Yeah, this one is cup, right? Cup, let's spell cup, everyone. Yes, cup, C-U-B, cup, great. Read again, everyone. Up, yes, top. Up, rub. Up, yes, cup, great. So now we, yes, let's go to, jungle phonics book on page, 78 together. Yeah, so this one, our lesson on page 78, you will study with sound and, right? So now let's listen and repeat with the listening track together to know that what is this, and what is that. Okay, everyone. Now let's
track listen. 109. Listen, point, and repeat.
An.
An.
B. An, bun, bun.
B, un, bun, bun.
R, an, run, run.
R, un, run, run.
S, an, sun, sun.
S, un, sun, sun.
Yes, everyone, you already listened, right? Yes, so sound, this one is sound, un, right? This one, b, un, Yes, bun, right? This one we call bun. This one, r, un. Yes, run. Good. S, un. Yes, sun. Great. So this one is bun. This one, run. Last one is sun, right? Great job, everyone. So now look at the whiteboard here. You will study no sound, sound, yes, sound, un, right? So what sound of letter B, everyone? B, b, un. Yes, bun, right? Bun. Okay, what sound of letter R? Yes, r, right? R, un. Yes, run. Okay, this one, sound letter S is s, s, right? S, un. Yes, sun, right? Sun. Okay, great. So this one we call, yes, bun, right? Bun. This one, run. You know run, right? Yeah, the action that you, yeah, can move faster than walk, we call run. This one is sun, right? Sun. You know sun, right, everyone? Yes, great. So this one we call, yes, sun. Now look at the sentence. Teacher have three sentences with this word. One, let's repeat after teacher. There is a top in the sun. Okay. There is a top in the sun. There is a top in the sun. The cup is running. The cup is running, right? You know cup, right? Everyone? Yes, this one we call, yeah, cup. So the cup is running. Great. Number three. Yes, this is a bun. This is a bun. This is a bun. Yes, great job, everyone. So now, let's read again. Yeah, from the date with each other together. Friday, Friday, June 11, 2021. Chunk of next 2, unit 8, short vowel U. Up, un, at. Review, review. Sound, up. Top, top. Rub, rub. Cup, cup. Good. Sound, un. B, un, bun. B, un, bun. R, un, run. R, un, run. S, un, sun. S, un, sun. Good. Sentences. There is a top in the sun. There is a top in the sun. The cup is running. The cup is running. This is a bun. This is a bun. This is a bun. Yes, great. So now you can read, right, everyone? Yes, this sound is called sound un. There are three words with sound un, right? First, yes, so first one is bun, next one run, and last one sun. What are the words with sound up, everyone? Yes, cup, top, rap, right? Okay, great. Everyone, now let's go to your Changopanics book again on page 78. So now let's go again on this page again, 78. Yeah, you have to listen and chant along, okay? Yeah, and after that, say and trace. Yeah, trace this one, okay? Everyone can do it, right? Yeah, so now let's listen first. Yes, everyone, you listen and chant along with the track already, right? Okay, now let's go to, yeah, trace this one. Okay, yeah, good. And after that, let's copy our lesson today on the whiteboard into your notebook. Okay, everyone, can do it, right? Yeah, everyone, so now let's go to copy our lesson and do the activity on page, yeah, 78 together.